we are here at London Heathrow. We're about to fly off to Paris to watch the opening game of the Euros, France v Romania, on behalf of Continental Tires.
I'm going 4-0 France. Can't name one member of the Romanian team. So, Poirier free kick, Giroud 2, and then, I don't know, Mascherini or Koscielny.
4-0. I'm going 2-0 France. There you go.
Excited.
Does it feel real now?
Oh yeah, definitely. I still don't believe it.
What do you mean, in the stadium?
I think they're just gonna like just take the tickets back and be like, yeah, no.
I can't read French, so I don't know where I'm sitting.
Pop was looking good, isn't he?
Yeah, he's looking good.
And there you have it, our half-time report.